What is going on, guys? We're at Lake Greenwood. Oh yeah, we're here, we're ready. Massive bass in this water, massive. I done seen about 5 or 6 of them already. They're all around me. I think they're bedding right under the dock. So we're gonna cast out and see what we can do, guys. All right, let's get rigged up. Let's go put a bandito bug on there, guys. I got a rattle bandito bug. I put a rattle on one. See if he hits that. That should work. Alright. So, found the bandito bug. Put a rattle inside of it. Y'all can hear that. See if we can catch something off of it. Might have made the sauce here, guys. I feel like if I catch him in here, he's gonna get wrapped up in the bank. I'm gonna be out of luck. There he goes. About to get it, guys. Too far away from it. He's about to strike it. Crap. And a limb. Oh shoot, y'all. Oh crap. My old lady's got a big fish on. It's about to break her rod. Look at this. Look at it. Look at it. Oh, it's ripping drag. It's ripping drag. Oh my god. She ain't here. Oh. What's she got on the end of this thing? Something with some weight. Oh god. It's a cat. Oh, she got it. Yeah. Oh, big cat did it, y'all. Look at her go. Ooh. Ah. God, I'm glad this thing's got 40 pound braid on it. That's a baby right there. Ooh-wee. Hey, look at her. Oh, yeah. That's a good bow. Man, she let her rod out here and caught a fish, y'all. What kind of crap is that? I don't know if I'm going to be able to save you, guy. Like, you swallowed that pretty good. What you got in your mouth? Some chicken liver? What is that? You got some chicken on there. In there. Been robbing somebody's line. I don't know how I'm going to save you. Ow! God. Dang, he got me. That's some teeth right there, guys. Woo! That baby's got some teeth. Now, watch out for them. He's got my finger. Let go! The hook out, man. Might have to kill it. He swallowed it pretty good. Babe, you left your rod down here. Look what you got. Huh? Yeah, well, it's about yank your rod in the water. And he swallowed the hook.
Swallowed my fucking hook?
Yep.
Well, we gotta cut it up for grandma anyway.
I need some pliers.
You hear me?
Huh?
We gotta cut it up for grandma anyway.
That's a good size channel cat.
Well, I ain't holding it. I want a picture with it, but I'm scared to hold it.
Perfect for eating size. She won't eat it. Oh, he's feisty. He even bit me like 500 times trying to get the hook out of his mouth. It's got like a piece of chicken liver in there or something.
I was trying to get a picture.
He's got some chicken liver down in his throat. Ah! You son of a bitch. You just burnt my finger with the braid. Ew.
Look what I caught. Look what I caught. I caught a fish. I caught a fish.
Slimy bastard. Hey, slimy.
I got a fish.
Well, you're going to have to catch a bucket. All right, guys, so we're going to get him back in the water. Or I guess person up there wants him, so give him to him. He can eat it. All right. All right, guys, so we got her rod casted back out. Another catfish, so... Let's go try to catch some more bass, guys. Catch some bass instead of some catfish. That's what I'm wanting, the bass. Hearing much too much about old cat daddies. I ain't after the cat daddies today, but seems like they want me hit. I'm going to eat them. That's all I'm going to say. Catch a cat daddy, I'm going to eat them. Catch a bass, I'll let them go. I just want to catch them UPB. And I seen them in here. And I want them. And there he is, guys. There's my UPB. Right there. Let's see if we can get them on the hook. That'd be awesome. Thank you. go to a different perspective here. What am I doing wrong? I'm gonna catch them. Seems like. I need to run weightless banditos. My ass just ain't in the head, y'all. I still got your other piece of worm on it. Saved it. Huh? I saved your other piece of worm. It's still on there. I want this fucking bass, dude. He won't fucking hit nothing. Pissing me off. Alright, we'll be back. I'm going to eat me some food, guys. I don't know what this fish was, guys, but it was swimming in a big old pack, and it was like really long and spotted. It was crazy. I wish I would have got it on camera. It was freaking crazy looking. I don't know what the heck it kind of looked like. I don't know, pike? I don't think we have pike around here. Don't think we have pike. That water's clean. I don't know what it was. It just looked crazy. But that's school, and they was swimming in a straight school. Kind of insane, you know? It was very shallow, too. There's a very big bass right there. Or is that one of the... I don't know. I think it's like a pike. Is that thing? You see it? Guys, I don't know what that is. I have no idea. What the heck that was? They're over here now. What are they running from is the question.
What?
I said, what are they running from is the question. Some big fish somewhere. They're running from something. I don't know. I'm tired of fishing now with this, because I no luck at all whatsoever with any of these baits. I tried everything but my square bills. Probably gonna tie on one of my square bills. So I don't look on it really, because heck. Just keep throwing this. Crankbait. Hopefully something finally hits it. Maybe one day.
Myself.
I caught a shell.
I caught myself.
Why are you catching yourself? How? You're not supposed to catch yourself.
I got one on my head too.
Oh no. Well, I don't know if that's gonna come out of your pants, bud. These wasn't no good pants.
What are these? They're brand new.
Uh oh.
You owe me $10. How much these things cost? $10.
You're stuck. You're attached. You're caught. You're a fish now.
You owe me $10.
Well, you're a fish now, buddy. You're fish bait. I'm going to throw you in for a catfish, okay?
Oh, shoot.
I'm going to throw you in and catch a catfish. Ah! Don't hook me. God, scary. Scaring me. Scaring me, child.
Don't try to grab it. Duh.
Stop.
I got a point. I don't think I definitely got something. I can't get my fish in the hook. Stuck. Now I'm not stuck.
Stuck on what?
It was stuck on the dock.
What in the world? What have you done did to this rod, boy? What did you do to this rod, boy? Hey boy, I was just raw. I broke it. Missed it all up. Swinging it around like a baseball bat.
Three hours later.
Well, guys, Bass just is not wanting to hit today. Nothing. I threw every bait in front of this daggone like 5-pounder's face right here under the dock. He would not go for anything I had. No googan baits, nothing. So I'm just gonna give up on bass fishing. We've been having luck on catfish, so maybe we'll catch something on the cat, little rods, maybe a catfish, bream, something. Catch a little something for y'all guys. But for right now, I'm walking up here and I'm putting these in the car because the bass is just, they not wanting to hit anything, man. Y'all clear to see. I had it right in front of his face. Went up. He acted like he wanted to snatch it, but never grabbed it. Not once. Alright, so I'll let y'all know if I catch another fish. We're just down here for Easter dinner, so just fishing while I can. Alright.
6 hours later.
Well, guys, I guess that's going to conclude today's video because I ain't getting more bites. And I got to head all the way back to Union County because I got to work in the morning, so. Y'all try to get them subscribers up, man. Y'all like, share it. Subscribe. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. The subscribe button. Alright, so. Yeah. I gotta go up here and take a few things down. Then I gotta head on home. Gotta be up early in the morning for work. It's probably gonna be late by the time I reach the house. But yeah. Pretty eventful day. I had fun. Got to get on the water and fish a little bit. Spun time with the family. Easter out here on beautiful Lake Greenwood. Can't get no better than that, guys. So keep those lips a ripping, guys. I'll see y'all next time.